our FTA Leos. The thumb is up, team. Check your toes behind the white line. Gonna kick off this match in 3, 2, 1.
Our 4th and 6th ranked teams on that Red Alliance. Number 10 is Shockwave in blue. And the Red Alliance off to a quick start. Both alliances claim their skill. Shockwave and IRS trying to cross the field. 2048 gets their first, 1318 right behind. And as we go to the teleoperated period, it is a brief Red Alliance lead, but the Blue Alliance with control of the skill, not so fast, sends 4980 to K9 Crusaders to fat back in Red's favor. Double team on the blue side of the field with Cert and Shockwave. It's Washington versus Oregon here in match number 110. And at the moment, the advantage to the northern state. But the scale tilted towards blue, and so that may change very quickly. All the action in the vicinity of the scale at the moment. The lone robot working a switch is 2488. They put a cube on the blue side of the red switch, and the Red Alliance score now locked out 101. They are not accumulating points as we come up on a minute and a half to play. The scale is neutral, as is the red switch. Blue Alliance still in control of their switch. Two missed cube placements for the Red Alliance. Blue Alliance comes in, no such difficulty, as Shockwave places one. Certs can't connect, and here comes Fred. They're going to try to add to the party for blue. 1318 drops another one from red, but that scale still firmly in blue's favor, as red has reclaimed their switch, and we approach a minute to play with a 30-point Blue Alliance advantage. Another missed placement for the Red Alliance as they come back and try again, and another power feed goes down. The Red Alliance cannot catch a pass. Blue holds on to the scale, but Red Alliance with a tiny level 2 force, they are now considered to own that scale for the next 2 seconds, and they will be able to try to make that permanent as the power-up times out and control reverts to blue. Referees waving our flags, indicating something they are not happy with on the blue side of the field. Match still very close as we approach the end game, only about 5 points remaining. Now the Red Alliance starts to lead on the back of their Levitate power-up, and we know these Red Alliance robots can climb. Here comes IRS, here comes Fred for blue, here is Cert for blue, here's the K9 Crusaders. Fuller vault on the red side of the field, 360 trying to place another power cube for red. We've got two blue robots in the vicinity of the climb, two red robots, there go the K9 Crusaders, there go IRS, here comes Fred and Cert, and as time ticks away, it is an outstanding end. The qualification match number 110, as always, scores on the live update are unofficial.